very invigorating. I mean, my third, well, I call it my third eye amethyst oil. It's for your third eye chakra and to calm you down and to help you with protection and northern light. And there's a lot of different stuff here. Lavender, frankincense, and lemon. And I'll probably actually put all the ingredients I did from my bottle, my roll-on bottle, on this post. Have a wonderful, magical Monday. Blessed be.